You think your world is safe? It is an illusion. For I have returned to have my vengeance.
This story is very much about a family being tested, and in this movie, they're up against a lot more and a lot more complex adversary.
There's an awful lot of film that is incredibly driven and unemotional, but there's also a very human need he has, and that's to protect his family.
I watched you murder innocent men and women.
I will make you answer for what you did.
In this film, you're really questioning, what do I do in this situation? Where does your loyalty lie? Who do you trust? And the thing about Benedict Cumberbatch is he's such an unbelievably compelling and powerful actor.
I am better.
At what?
Everything.
There's great respect. JJ has great respect for actors and their process. So there's always time and a place for play, but also for serious concentration and getting on with the job. And it's just absurdly good fun.
So, shall we begin?